arbeitslos.
And the winner of the best European radio documentary of the year 2011 is...